This is a 3-ingredient pizza nacho dip. First, get yourself a saucepan and then unwrap and add 5 cheese singles. Then add 2 to 3 tablespoons of milk and about 2 teaspoons of our Pizza the Action seasoning. Heat it gently until all the lumps are gone, and then I got myself some pizza-flavoured tortillas as I like my pizza squared. Dip and enjoy.